The old days were great, but we're past them. We're still here to rear our new passions. We fight fear with vices, toast glasses, smoke pot and fuck like we never took classes and never learned shit, but we earned our hurt and pain from our scars and mistakes. And with that being said, I'm about to make a few more breath of fresh air like I'm living in a humidor. So tell